Southwest Airlines. Welcome to Fort Lauderdale. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened. Seatbacks and tray tables in the full upright and locked position, and all your carry-on items stowed, right where you have them stowed. When the captain turns off that fastened seatbelt sign, please be careful in opening up those overhead vents. Items do tend to shift around during flight and can fall out and crush you. You may use your cell phones now, but please remain seated and leave those carry-on stowed. If you're connecting here to another Southwest flight, please check the TV monitors in the terminal for your flight and gate information. Everybody's getting off this plane at the termination of this flight. So what that means is double check around your seat, between the seats, on the floor, in the seat back pockets, for any of your items that you may have stowed there or dropped there. Once you step off the plane, you are not allowed to come back on the plane to retrieve your items. So when you get up, make sure you know your seat number and your row number. Thanks for flying with us today. Good luck to the soccer team and back. Hope to see you soon on another Southwest flight. Welcome to Fort Lauderdale and happy holidays, y'all. Merry Christmas.